Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me.
Hey guys, it's Annie. Welcome back to my channel. It is day 2 of Vlogmas. It's me. I may look a little different. I'm very tired. It is 9 o'clock in the morning. I do wake up at 8 because I have school. I'm currently in class, but you know, muted and they can't see me, so the power I have. I just finished all my work for this class. We're doing a dance class for gym. I don't know. Basically today is a vlog, obviously, of what I'm doing. I'm not doing much today. So I'm just gonna get done with the schoolwork. I have 3 more classes, but they're all an hour and a half long. So my last class is 1 o'clock to 2:30. So that's my last class. So I look like a bum. And then after that, I think I'm gonna decorate with my mom. Might record it, I'm not sure. We just got our Christmas tree. I'll show you a picture right now. I'll just go with it because I'm in my kitchen. We had to get a fake Christmas tree this year because of my cat. So yeah. And then I had an orthodontist appointment yesterday. Okay. I think it's going good. I already had this rubber band, so nothing much is going on in my house. We gotta decorate though, that's all we gotta do. The outside is decorated. I could show you, but it's really cold. Today's kind of like a boring day. Oh well, we're gonna make it work. I was gonna get like ready. I'm gonna ask him if I can leave and get ready because I'm gonna ask because I have nothing else to do. So my next class is in 20 minutes. So, and he let me go early. So I have back-to-back classes. So he let me go 20 minutes early. And so now I'm gonna get ready and get changed into my pajamas. So yeah. I'm tired. So I'm back from getting changed. This is all I'm wearing. I'm wearing black leggings and this shirt. It's long sleeve because it is cold. I'm gonna brush my teeth because I only have like 5 minutes left. Okay, so I finished brushing my teeth. It looks so small. Now I'm gonna try to do my hair if I don't have enough time. I think I'm just gonna keep it in a bun today, but like fix it, you know what I mean? I'm gonna brush it and then put it back up. So yeah. One more thing before I take out my hair. I'm gonna try to do a December bucket list today, after school. And I probably will record it because I have nothing else to do. So this is my hair. Looks really bad, but you know, whatever. And I'm gonna put on some mascara. And then, yeah, I'm all done. And then I gotta get back to class. Like now, but I don't feel like it. Okay, so I left my Chromebook upstairs because I had class upstairs. Oh, here it is. SPR. Anyway, but I have science next at 10, I think. No, 9:30. I have science. So. And then I have lunch. Yeah. My teeth look really good. want to get to class now because I have a minute. I'm in science. Sorry if you hear her. I'm trying to like hear her and talk, I guess. Yeah, it just started 8 minutes ago. I have until 11 o'clock and then I have lunch. Then I have ELA and then I have math. So she is my second favorite teacher. My first favorite teacher is my math teacher. Yeah. Yeah, I think we're gonna do this now. All right, I'll see you at 11, possibly. I turned off my sound so you guys didn't hear my teacher, but we are learning about insects, I think. So last week we learned about worms, it was a lesson about worms, and we had lunch right after, so hopefully it's not gross. So I forgot to do something. She went out of the room for a second, so I'm just gonna run up and do it really quick because we're working on a worksheet and I finished it. There is 23 days until Christmas. That's my little advent calendar, I guess. I don't have an advent calendar this year because I normally just eat all the chocolate. And it's not even good chocolate. Okay. I'm gonna do this work. Why am I dog barking? But I have 45 minutes until lunch and I'm hungry. Really hungry, so I'm just gonna eat a brownie and yeah. Okay, gotta go. We're doing something.
Okay, and I know you probably don't think right away that they could help you, but they do. So let's see. Oh, Hugh's not here. So his name was just to be drawn. Put three folks. I just called back. All right. Didn't insects help humans?
Oh, I ate my brownie. In my double chin. Anyway, now I just have a Bill Nye thingy. I don't really know. It's 20 minutes. So I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna eat some lunch. I might get lunch and then do this, but yeah, she let me go early. So yeah. My amazing father just came home. And he got me a sizzle sausage bagel egg and cheese from Wawa. I love these. Don't mind me. I'm gonna eat this as my lunch. Yeah, I have 15 minutes to lunch. I'm just gonna eat it now. Then I might grab a software. And I have to finish my thing. It has 7 minutes left, so yeah. I finished all my school. I did have a few clips of me saying I was finished with school and I finished my sandwich. If I don't have a clip of that, my dad got me a really good sandwich from Wawa. If you're watching this, I love you. Anyway, I'm outside and it's freezing. I'm wearing this coat. I don't know where I got it. I think my mom's friend gave it to me. It's freezing out, but I wanted to show you. I just wanted to go out, get some air, because it looks like I have makeup on, which I do not. I wanted to get some air because it is, I don't like sitting inside all day. It's just not good for your health, you know? So, I'm just gonna see. I'm in my, not my garage, my shed. I just wanted to grab my penny board. Yeah. So for my room, I have some inspiration. I'm just gonna talk to you guys because I'm bored. So in my room, I have some inspiration. When we get more room, and when my brother moves out, or if we get the bigger room, because we might move to the bigger room. I'm gonna hang my penny board and my skateboard up. If I end up doing that. I don't know where to penny board. I'm penny boarding right now. It's very cold, but I'm very bored. Everyone's in a room, and my grandma's in a meeting, a Zoom meeting. So I'm not trying to bother her. My room, my sister's in there doing school. And so the basement's where I do all my work. But the basement's a mess because we're getting out the Christmas stuff. So I have nowhere to go. And I can't go in my living room because my dining room and living room is like connected. And she's in a meeting, so I don't want to, you know, interrupt her. So that's... Let's get on. I'm just out here trying to penny board, which it's too cold for this, but you know, why not? I asked for a skateboard and roller skates for Christmas. If you saw my video yesterday, that's what I asked for. I want a skateboard so bad. And if I don't get one, if I get one, great. I'll probably buy another one too because I just love skateboards. And I'm really good at it when I'm paying attention. And I want to hang it on my wall, so I want like a whole, I guess, collage. It's cold. Sorry if I'm, like, I should probably just end the video. Not the end of the video. End the clip. I'll put on a time lapse. Yeah. My sister's trying to talk to me. But I'm going to do a TikTok. And I'm going inside because it's freezing. Hello. What is my cat playing? I'm in my room. I'm so cold. So I came in here because it's the warmest room in the house. And I'm going to grab... Oh, I want to show you something. So I think my mom and my sister watch this. My other sister. So I'm not going to say what's in them. Because that would ruin the surprise. So I wrapped. I'm a very good wrapper. My mom taught me how to wrap gifts. So yeah. This is to my sister Olivia. She has... Hi Olivia, I'm not letting you watch this. But here's her gift. She has another gift I have to wrap. It's from me and my sister. My sister also got her a present by herself. I'm not gonna say what it is though. Alright, next one is... Oh, it's falling off. This is to my mom. It's wrapped in a container because I double wrapped it because I'm sneaky. This is an expensive gift. It's very expensive. I'm not gonna grab the other one, but the other one's for my dad. It's like a box. Yeah, and then I got my sister three small gifts, and then the closet, so. And the closet's full of presents, so I'm not trying to grab all that. I'm spending time with waffles. So yeah, I have 15 minutes, so yeah. All right, so I'm in Zoom. I'm showing my camera, so that's why I'm not looking at the camera. I'm looking at my computer screen because I muted her. Sorry if that's loud. If you're new, that's always been like that. I'm trying to not be noticeable. She's talking. Okay, anyway, I'm in ELA class. And so basically the reason I have my camera on in this class only, is because there is a gift card giveaway if you keep your camera on all week, and I don't know whose class it's for, so I just keep my camera on for her class. And yeah, I better go because yeah, she's a very strict teacher and I don't really like her. But yeah, okay, so I gotta go. Bye. So I just finished ELA. I have 10 minutes to get ready for math. Really don't need 10 minutes, but whatever. And so yeah, and then I have math until 2:45, so. And then I can decorate with my mother. this video is not going to be uploaded until later tonight because I obviously have to film it today, so it's kind of like hard. I'm a little hungry, so I think I'm going to grab a small snack. Let's go upstairs. Maybe I could make myself coffee. Santa, tell me. Alright, well, I'll catch you soon. I'm currently making pizza rolls because I'm a hungry girl. And I might get a drink. Nothing to drink. So I'm just going to wait for that to cook, and then I'm going to head back downstairs and do my last class. Surprisingly, ELA class, normally, like, forever. It was normally, like, really boring, but surprisingly, it wasn't that bad today. So, yeah. Okay, I'm done. Yeah. I finished all my coffee. I normally would buy this from Starbucks. It's called a matcha green tea latte. If you don't know what that is, I'm on my 5-minute break. It's not math class, but just ignore that. If you guys don't know what a matcha green tea latte is, it is very good. You need to go buy it. But I make them at home because I have this stuff. I looked it up. I looked up the recipe and you need this matcha powder. I found it from Marshall's, so there's nothing else.
Hello. Oh. Can you stop doing that?
This is why I love math class, because at the end, the last 30 minutes, we get to listen to music and do Khan Academy. So me and my mom are gonna maybe decorate. I'll show you what we do, but I'm not gonna record us doing it because it's kind of like family time. So yeah, I draw myself a lot, but I always do. Well, I'm gonna show my subscribers. Oh, I gotta put on my shoes. I'm gonna show you guys my house because we decorated. My dad decorated it. And it looks very nice. Still not done, but here. Those are two candy canes. That's a light thingy. Still not done. So there's gonna be something there. There's gonna be something over there. But that's the penguin. And then there's these. It looks way better in person because I'm using an iPhone. Oh, there's a bee's nest up there. Of course it's dead, but like I'm not going near it. I didn't even know it was there. So there's that. And then there's the penguin. And then there's a white one over there. So me and my mom, a tradition that we do is we wrap the, the sun's, there's no sun. I don't know what I'm talking about. A tradition that my family does is we wrap the pictures. So all the pictures we wrapped, and I'm in my jacket that has built-in abs. I know, amazing. But we are going to go to Walmart because we normally get a real tree, but this year, since we got my kitten, we just want to get him adjusted to a tree. So we got a fake tree, but the fake tree is only 6 feet, but it looks like a normal tree. But we need to get smaller lights, so we're going to Walmart and do that. Sorry I haven't filmed. It's like 5, and I realized that I was supposed to post this at 5. So, I think this is where I'm going to end it. I'm not exactly sure. I think it is, though, so I hope you guys like this video. Day 2 of Vlogmas ended. Stay tuned for day 3, and it will be a lot more organized, I promise. Love you guys. Bye. Merry Christmas.